confirmation, Yankee 0800 Zulu. Wind 232 at 4. Visibility 6. Sky condition clear. Temperature 9er. Dew point 10. Altimeter 30, decimal 30. ILS runway 28 left in use.
Dublin ground TDR Alpha Tree with Yankee request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
TDR Alpha Tree taxi 2 and hold short of runway 28 left using taxiway Bravo Echo 1 cross runway 34. Contact tower on 124.68 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 left using taxiway Bravo Echo 1 cross runway 3 for TDR Alpha Tree. Dublin ground TDR Alpha Tree requesting pushback.
TDR Alpha Tree pushback request accepted.
Alpha Tree requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
TDR Alpha Tree, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Dublin ground TDR Alpha Tree requesting the end of pushback.
TDR Alpha Tree request to end pushback received.
Dublin Tower TDR Alpha Tree at runway 28 left ready for departure, straight out departure.
TDR Alpha Tree, altimeter 30, decimal 30, wind 232 at 4. Departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 28 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 28 left TDR Alpha Tree. Manchester Tower TDR Alpha Tree is 1.4 miles northwest, 6,000 feet with Mike to land.
TDR Alpha Tree, Manchester Tower. Altimeter Tree 0.29er, wind 161 at tree. Enter left downwind runway, 2 tree right.
Enter left traffic runway 2 tree right TDR Alpha Tree. runway 23 right, TDR Alpha Tree. Manchester Ground TDR Alpha Tree request taxi to the gate.
TDR Alpha Tree taxi to gate 12 Lima using taxiway Bravo Delta Bravo Alpha Charlie Lima.
Taxiing to gate 12 Lima via taxiway Bravo Delta Bravo Alpha Charlie Lima TDR Alpha Tree. Manchester Grounds TDR Alpha Tree, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
TDR Alpha Tree, the jetway is going to be connected.
Manchester Grounds TDR Alpha Tree, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft?